learn about the world's largest birds. What is a bird? A bird is a vertebrate animal, an animal with a backbone that has a beak, feathers, wings, and can lay eggs. Like all vertebrates, they have a bony skeleton. Most birds are able to fly, but some, like ostriches and penguins, cannot fly, even though they still have wings. Can you guess what bird this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's an ostrich. The ostrich is the world's largest bird. It is about 2.7 meters tall and weighs as much as 159 kilograms. The ostrich cannot fly, but it is an excellent runner. When running, it holds out its short wings to help it balance. Can you guess what bird this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's an emu. Just like ostriches, emus can't fly either. They can grow up to 2 meters tall. Emus can live up to 20 years in the wild. They have two sets of eyelids, one for blinking and the other for keeping the dust out. Can you guess what bird this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a pelican. Pelicans have huge beaks as well as extremely long necks. The lower half of a pelican's beak has a flexible pouch of skin. This is called a gular pouch. A pelican can eat almost 2 kilograms of fish every day. They can store 3 times as much fish in their pouches as they can in their stomachs. Can you guess what bird this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a cassowary. This bird lives in Australian rainforests. It is the second heaviest bird in the world, after the ostrich. A cassowary mainly eats fruit, but they occasionally eat other things, such as snails, fungi, ferns, and flowers. The cassowary is an endangered species. Scientists think there are only between 1,200 and 1,500 cassowaries left in Australia. Can you guess what bird this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a swan. Swans are one of the larger flying birds. Swans use their long necks to pluck plants from below the surface of the water. Swans have webbed feet. This gives them extra paddling power in the water. Swans are more commonly found in the northern hemisphere. We hope you enjoyed learning about the world's largest birds. See you next time. Goodbye.